Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you how inertia works. Or should I say I'm going to tell you how inertia doesn't work, actually. Because inertia is one of those strange things. It's a word which means basically a resistance to doing something, a resistance to changing. People often have inertia, particularly on Monday morning when they have to go to work. There's a certain amount of inertia that they have which stops them somehow getting out of bed and going to work. But really, when we talk about inertia in terms of mechanics, we have an object. Here's a 100 kilogram object and I apply a force to it. It has inertia. It doesn't move unless I apply to it a force. And in fact, the bigger it is, the bigger the force I have to apply. Therefore, the bigger the inertia is. But also, if I have this object and it is moving, then there is a resistance to it stop moving. So if I want to stop it, I also have to apply a force to stop it moving. So it has inertia in the sense that it has energy within it which keeps it doing whatever it's doing. If I rotate it, if I spin it, it will continue to spin. And the inertia will be retained. It will continue to spin until I stop it. I'll have to apply a force. So inertia basically is the resistance against movement, against changes of movement. So it either resists speeding up, it resists slowing down, it resists changing its speed of rotation, it resists change. Inertia is about resistance to change.